Let's go over the anatomy of the temporal bone. This right here is the temporal bone. We have two temporal bones, one on each side. Starting with the first structure, this right here is the zygomatic process of the temporal bone. This is the temporal bone. Don't confuse the zygomatic process of the temporal bone with the zygomatic bone right here. Next, we have the mandibular fossa, where the mandible articulates with the temporal bone. So we can take the mandible away and we can see the mandibular fossa. This right here, the zygomatic process. Moving to the styloid process, this pointed structure right here is the styloid process. We can see both styloid process, one on each side. Moving to the mastoid process right here, this is the mastoid process. And there is a suture between the occipital bone and the mastoid process of the temporal bone, which is called the occipitomastoid suture. So notice the difference. This is a blunt and this is pointed. On the other side, we can see the styloid process and the mastoid process. Moving to the first opening within the temporal bone, this is the external acoustic meatus. This right here also is the external acoustic meatus. The external acoustic meatus, it opens interiorly to the internal acoustic meatus. So this right here is the internal acoustic meatus on both sides. You can see right here, that's the mandibular fossa. This is the styloid process. This is the mastoid process. This opening right here on both sides within the temporal bone is the carotid canal. So right here, you can see the carotid canal. Moving to the second opening anteriorly, this is the anterior aspect of the skull. This right here is the foramen lacerum. The foramen lacerum is formed by three bones. The temporal bone on this side, the occipital bone on that side, and the sphenoid bone on this side. You can see the foramen lacerum right here. Moving to the third opening posteriorly, this is the occipital bone. So this right here is the jugular foramen. The jugular foramen is formed by two bones, the occipital bone on this side and the temporal bone on that side. So again, we can see the jugular foramen posteriorly. This is the occipital bone. And the foramen lacerum anteriorly, and the carotid canal is the opening within the temporal bone. So we took out the temporal bone. Let's go over its parts. This right here is the zygomatic process of the temporal bone, whereas this is the zygomatic bone. This is the external acoustic meatus. This is the styloid process. This right here is the mastoid process. The opening within the temporal bone right here, this is the carotid canal. And this right here is the external acoustic meatus, which opens to the interior aspect of the skull, which is the internal acoustic meatus, this opening right here. Right here, we can see posteriorly the jugular foramen, which is formed by the temporal bone and the occipital bone. Anteriorly, we have the foramen lacerum, which is formed by the sphenoid in blue, the temporal in orange, and the occipital in yellow. Right here, we can see the carotid canal, which is the opening within the temporal bone, and the external acoustic meatus, which is the second opening within the temporal bone.